Hey people, how's it going? It's the 12th of December. I'm always getting my months somehow wrong, but yeah, it's the 12th of December and it's Sunday. And yeah, our weather over here is starting to warm up. But yeah, anyhow, we just got back. Myself and Daniel, Laurie, and Maya. And Ezra came to pick us up to take us to my grandson's skateboard skating. So they came to pick Daniel and myself up. And we just got home and I got it's a bubble tea. That down there, that's all sugar down the bottom. So when Daniel went to go and get it for us, it's a bubble tea. When he went to go and get it for us, I told him not to shake it so the sugar doesn't surface up to the top. So yeah, so it's a yummy bubble tea. But yeah, we just got home. Laurie and Maya dropped us off. And yeah, but anyway, I thought I'd come in and touch base with these and update on my little YouTube channel. But I tell you, oh my gosh, last week, was it last week or the week before? Well, anyway, was this in recent? I applied for a job in the mines, which is a two-in-one roster. It's a fly-in, fly-out job. And that's where my partner is. He works in the mine. So you fly into work and you fly home. So this is like a two-in-one roster. 2 weeks at 2 weeks on the mines and 1 week at home. But anyhow, I was sort of like mucking around because we got this this thing that's called a job seek. And I just thought I'd give it a go now that I had built up myself a resume wall experiences with work. And so I think I started working back in March this year. So therefore I had obviously gained a whole lot of work experience and what I'm doing now, which is room attendance. So anyway, because I know I got that on my resume, so I thought I'd give this other job a go. So I put in an application for the mines, and I just honestly, I didn't think nothing of it. I thought, oh well, give it a shot, who knows. But to my own surprise, they sent back an email and followed it up with a phone call from a person from HR. He had rung me. He spoke to me for about 5 minutes. 5 minutes on the phone, and he was like asking all these questions: if I was a Australia citizen or Australia permanent resident, if I was fully vaccinated with the COVID. And because, yes, I had all of those, and I had all my other documents that he was asking for. And then he asked all those questions, and then he rang me again a couple of days later, says to me that the other person from HR will get in contact with me and let me know when they'll set up for a interview with me. So I thought, oh, okay, it's only an interview. No, it's pretty harmless. So now I got an assessment tomorrow with this new job. And now, honestly, people, I don't know what was going through my head. I know damn well that I cannot take this job because there's no one here. There's no one here to look after Daniel, my son, our son. So I'm thinking, you know, I'm just like, sort of like pissing around. But anyway, so now I've got an email with my assessment tomorrow, and now I'm gonna have to send back an email and tell them that I cannot go to it. So reality wise I can't, so I guess I was just intrigued because the job that they advertised for is called the utility service. That's the job title on there. And then, which means it's basically what I'm doing now, except I'm going around doing other jobs, not just the same job that I'm doing at the hotel, which intrigued me the most because I'm not stuck doing the same thing like I do now. I'm doing about 3-4 different other jobs on at the mine. So, which really did interest me. The money was good. The pay rate was good. I think it's 75K a year. And I think it's the whole experience of just trying at the mines and seeing what it's like. So, yeah, it's just like far out. So now I got myself in a bit of a pickle because now I'm going to have to send them an email before tomorrow to say that I will not be taking that job. So, yeah, I am sort of like, if Daniel wasn't here or if I didn't have any, you know, if I didn't have any kids at home, I would have taken it. So I definitely would have taken the job, but because of my situation now, well, not a situation, because I'm pretty much grateful that I have a job and I can be at home for my son as well. So, but yeah, so that's a sort of a bit of a pickle that I got myself into. Hopefully other opportunities like this will arise again, to where my son might be a little bit older to look after himself, or Daniel was, or his dad would come home and get a job back here in Perth. So yeah, so that's where my status is at the moment. So yeah, so yeah, I got myself in the pickle, people. But that's easy solve. So but yeah, so today is Sunday. We just got home, like I said. So that's about it. So Danny's he's gonna be on work, he's gonna be on his holidays when he flies back in. I finished work on the 23rd, and the beauty thing about my job is that because I'm casual, I can go back to work whenever I want after Christmas. I'm not gonna leave it for as long. So I'm gonna be taking a couple of weeks off for Christmas and then yeah, get back into the swing of things. So at the moment, we're looking for places to go camping. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's about it, people. Nothing else much to say. Yeah. So anyway, it's getting kind of warmish out here, and I've got my jacket on. Don't know why, but I'm going to finish up this video. So if you like this video, give me a likes, comment, and subscribe. So I'll catch you in my next video. So I'm going to go adios amigos. So see you guys. Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas if I don't make another video before then. So yeah, adios. Adios amigos.